Got a good thing going with a bad bitch. You know what to call when you need it. Wish I had another you, I'm greedy.
Yo, what is going on, boys and girls? We are back again with Mario Challenges You 27. That's right, motherfuckers. We're up to episode 27. We're creeping up on the big 30. Speaking of big 30, we're nearly at 30k as well. That's right, motherfuckers. So make sure you're all subscribed, you know. It's a big number. Got a lot planned for that week. Seriously, 30k a week is going to be absolutely massive. So I hope you all are ready for that. Also, I just want to say congratulations to all of this week's winners. We had a lot of really good responses this week. We had a lot of good Black Ops 3. Black Ops 3 is actually probably the most submitted game we get at the moment. So you guys really seem to be enjoying the Black Ops 3. Then second most is Black Ops 2. And then MW2, not really a lot of responses. I'm not sure if that's just because you guys can't get dummies or what's going on. I've chucked it in again this week, but if I don't start seeing a little more MW2 responses, then I'm probably gonna replace it with a different game, which is a shame because I fucking love MW2. Anyways, I want to say congratulations to Swipes for taking the win away. This guy's an absolute freak. He's won it a few times before, and personally, I'd really like to see Swipes joining our seven. So Swipes, I'm gonna talk to the other leaders right after this fucking video. And you've won yourself a set of Control Freaks as well from last week's. We've got a couple of bonus clips here as well, you know, just throw those in as well for the lads. This series is just sort of my way of helping out other people as well, you know, so make sure you guys all do go over and subscribe to the winners. They really deserve it. Roar and fucking Swipes have won this series many times before. Those guys are both really great players. And personally, I'd really like to see both of those guys joining L7 sometime in the near future. So that's going to wrap it up here from me, boys. I hope you guys all do enjoy the video. If you do, make sure you slap a like on it. Let's get 300 likes to keep this series going strong.
Two damn phones, Babylon's can't crack the code. Used to sip out styrofoam, but figured I should stick to dro. Backwoods overload, don't like to smoke them swishers, ho. If you hit my liquor store, it's 50 cents for single pokes. Said she wanna roll with me and smoke up all my weed. I said, baby, just buy that cheese, cause you can't smoke for free. I got some love, but no money, babe, buy me a Fiji. She said you need a job, bitch, fuck a job, I still get cheese.
Two cell phones, Mr. Motherfucker, dot. Mr. I be on that block, 1207, fuck a op. They hear my name, they see my squad. Rolling dope up on the spot. I'm with your bitch, she on my job. Ain't got no time to love a dot. Got niggas mad, my flow so hot. Got niggas mad, my squad won't stop. We in the game, won't take no loss. I'm sipping water out the bar. Got lean all in my fucking Sprite. Turning up on fucking sight. Mr. Kenny Powers, about to take your girlfriend home tonight, bitch.
And I'm smoking on that widow when you see it out the window. Got a dusty OT looking by me, leave a sip of growing up. I was always in the middle, so I gotta hold it down for my older and my little and my brothers besides me. So fuck it, we mob a deep, always grinding, no finding me. But I be an OG. If you little fuckboy, lame ass, wanna creep. And I live by the limit, cause that fucker chose me.
Said she wanna roll with me and smoke up all my weed. I said, baby, just buy that cheese, cause you can't smoke for free. I got some.
Got a good thing going with a bad bitch. You know what to call when you need it. Wish I had another you, I'm greedy.